thought the coverage, like the night he died on Thursday, was Thursday when
yeah,
it happened?
Thursday, yeah.
I mean, I sat there all night just flipping channels between BBC, Sky News, just trying to see how many different ways you can say Michael Jackson is dead. There was this lady on BBC News, and she said, Michael Jackson, King of Pop, dead at 50. We go back live to Los Angeles for an update. He dead. He's still dead.
The saddest thing is about 10 minutes after his death, you get about 100 text messages from people you've not even seen them for 15 years. And you're like, who's sat there at 1:30 in the morning thinking, I've not seen Jason for 12 years. I might send him a gag about a dead celebrity 12 minutes ago.
People say things like, he's entrusted his kids. Well, apparently they're not really his kids. He's not the biological father. Yeah. Which actually wasn't difficult to work out. They look like they're related to the Swedish royal family.
James.
Prince Michael. 1, 2 and 3.
No. What are your children called?
I'm not going to tell you my names of my children.
Why not?
I don't want you freaking them out as well. Poking your head over the fence going, hello.
Are you sad about it?
For me, it's a little bit like when Diana died. I couldn't give a fuck.